friend to Sienna for looking after her and our babies. I just want them home safe and sound. You understand that, don't you?
Well, this time wasted with me, the further away she'll be guessing.
Maybe we should wrap this up now, then.
Whoa!
It's our local friendly handyman. Now, if I didn't know any better, I would say you two were up to something. One word out of place from you, and this is not going to end very well for you. Do you understand? Now say hello, nicely.
Hi, Glenn.
Jim, it's me again.
I'm disappointed, Kim. You've lied to me.
Please don't hurt me.
That depends. Shut up, we rest the enemies.
Fox, I'm arresting you on suspicion of murder.
I didn't kill anyone! You can't do this!
You don't deserve anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention, when questioned, something which you later rely on in court.